celebrating in my bag legit. Go. These niggas with me, we whatever I'm with. Yeah. Didn't know who did it, got it by the hit. Bitch, I don't like niggas, I don't like bitches, I don't like nobody.
Nobody, nobody.
We can get gangster, we can keep it cordial. How you wanna go back?
How you wanna do it?
I don't backtrack, man, fuck that. I don't miss nobody.
I don't miss nothing.
Left it on scene, I ain't right back. I don't trust nobody.
Period.
I just looked at my wrist, I got time today. Fuck it, I'm crossing the line today. These bitches will cry and be lying in your face.
What up, YouTube? What up, AAB GANG? We're coming to you on another reaction video.
Today,
we're finna react to that Blac, Chyna, Doom, Feet, Asian doll.
My fault, bro. I thought you were done. Man, look, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that bell and get us to 3K. Hey, man. We real, bro. It's big smile today, man. We back. We glad to be back. And today, look, man. We ain't heard from Blac, Chyna in a long time, bro. So,
I didn't know she made news. Mm-hmm.
I thought she was just famous because...
Cause
she dated a lot of rich
niggas.
People. Yeah, like bald head girl name.
Bald
head? Amber Rose.
Oh.
What not that? Bald head like that, but you know when they cut their hair and all that.
Natural nigga.
Look good with it too. You remember she played in some movies too. Like, yeah, bro, it'd be a lot of stuff we don't know about, man. But hey, man, she paired with my favorite girl artist, Asian Doll, with one of my favorites other than Cardi B. Y'all already know, man. Team Cardi, Team Asia. Y'all already
Team Mulatto. Rihanna, Team Ree.
Mulatto over here.
Team Ree, bro.
Here they go, man.
Team Ree,
bitch. I respect y'all for that, though.
Most definitely. They brought the Bentley up.
Most definitely.
Bro, that's Asian Doll.
Most definitely.
I was not expecting that.
Man,
look at
it.
Look at
it. Bro, everybody there say they want to hit Blac, Chyna.
You're lying. Lie. Bro, you're clearly right.
I understand that her legs are a little chicken legs, but bro.
If
she walked in the room like that, nigga, you're getting on hard and you're going to try to fuck. Simple as that.
Because most of y'all, I ain't even say nothing.
Yeah, don't say it, bro. Don't say it, bro.
Come on, bro.
I fall like a chut, nigga.
Hold on. I gotta scoot up a little bit. She said, have knee racks is such a reliever.
Yeah,
it is. You know, you got a badass day, nigga. You go home,
you go
look
home,
at,
home
racks,
look at your money, bro. You be like, you know what? We gonna have a good day tomorrow.
Oh, God. That ain't even that. Man, my day ain't bad at all.
Oh,
nigga,
God. When you grateful, nigga, and you thankful.
I think I'm gonna go shopping right
there. You know what? I'm gonna go splurge on myself today.
Why about me and Bentley today, nigga?
Right, bro.
Nigga, when you paused, I thought you said you was from home point out shit. I ain't know about
that.
I
these racks is such a reliever. Better make them be a check and I'm pressing the yours on these hoes next and they won't get a breather. Bitch, if I was you, I
hate me too. Hollow bitch. If I was you, I hate me too. Bitch, if I was you, I hate me too. Bitch, if I was you and I probably ate my fine ass. Tooling up looking like, ooh, ah. And y'all looking like, ooh.
She got a sign, nigga, in the main, nigga, so she lied from the beginning.
Yeah, but, nigga, we all know how that shit go, nigga. It's probably because, you know, you got fucked up, man.
I'm God, everybody, bro. You know how it go, man, bro.
Yeah,
if anybody know, man, Asian Doll got one of the best flows in the girl rap industry right now, bro. This shit already a banger, bro. Stop playing with her.
She ain't hearing
none of that shit.
Yeah,
you know, hey, man, look, Adrian, hit me up. You hit your ball whenever you want to. Hey, man, you on my lock screen if you didn't know. You feel me? Y'all got a private screen so you can see. You got a private screen so you can see, but hey, man, you want to hit me up, you can. You know what I'm saying? Go ahead and hit me up if you can. Let's get to the video.
Damn, this nigga got 2 years of touching this motherfucker.
Oh, God, bro. Damn. Man, shut the fuck up. We gotta put him in the back,
I ain't going to say
his ass outside.
I can't even say I forgot what the fuck I wanted to say, man. Y'all, long way that I want to say too.
I didn't realize that damn room. I probably
hate my fine ass. Tooling up, looking like, ooh, ah. And y'all looking like, ooh, bitch, shit, when I do. You can't shit you on 24/7. If I was you and I probably hate my fine ass too. Now that I think about it, bitch, if I was you, I probably hate the bad bitch when I see when I'm looking at me too. So fuck it, I ain't even mad. Baby, go get you a bag. I promise it'll make you feel different. You should go get you some real business. Stay the fuck up out of mine, ho. This bitch get hustled. I can find different under a blindfold. Back, back, I met a bitch in a shine. This bitch get hustled. I can find different under a blindfold. Back, back, I met a bitch in a shine.
She on there sound like from what we getting, sound like she on that paper route and she unbothered, my nigga.
I ain't heard, but Chyna ain't no big, ain't no bush in a long time. That's
been a minute, boy. Man.
She did. Hey, I'm just thinking, what time she eating that hoe?
Most definitely.
Because nigga, I forgot about her ass, low key.
It ain't.
Huh?
What?
Huh?
What she said?
Seen that.
Okay.
Okay. And you know, she low key, she even though she getting older, you know what I'm saying, so her face more get more mature, but she low key remind me of Lauren London back in the day.
How old that mama is?
I think she probably like
in her 30s.
Damn.
Yeah, she been around for a long time.
Time to simmer down, Black Chyna.
Yeah, she been around. Hey, man. Matter of fact, take no fucking fishnets off, man.
Oh, God. Put on some jeans, nigga.
You old as hell, right?
You got time to retire, man. Nigga. She ain't a teacher no more. She the principal.
Nigga, they finna. Yeah, she the principal, but nah.
Nigga, they finna eat our ass up in these comments, bro.
Like, she ain't number 27. I'm like, oh.
My bad. We didn't know.
Like, yeah, nigga, we, y'all know what the fuck we mean when we say that. Right here, when these guys get so damn.
Sess it up, man.
Actually, she's 22. Y'all just some fucking hate. No, shut the fuck up.
We not no haters. We just don't be knowing,
nigga, we
bro.
Just, like, nigga, we got our own life too, man.
Oh, God. What do y'all look like?
No one the exact age of every damn celebrity.
What
nigga?
Is the age of Blac Chyna? What's the age of age? I don't even, bro. I like aging all the life, but I don't even know what this girl age.
Hold on. I think I got the perfect thing to say about that shit. We don't care.
We don't care. I mean, you still
care.
Beatable.
What you mean?
She needed that money, damn it, goddamn. You got a YouTube check and a rap entry check?
Damn. Doing it big, and we already reached half this motherfucker, so she probably got it. What? You can sit off that motherfucker.
My mama. Hey, man, look, man, make sure y'all like, come, subscribe.
Hit that bell, nigga.
Get us the
fuck
out
the toe.
He already, bro. No, bro. Hey, man, make sure y'all get us a 3K, man. Y'all already know.
We need to normalize this shit again.
No, we don't. If we normalize it, you just gonna be coughing and everything, bro. It ain't nothing. It's alright.
Next thing you know, I gotta get a lung implant, nigga. Fuck. Damn. Cover that shit up. Use your ear, nigga.
Hey, man, that's the end of the video, man. If y'all want to see more content like this, or just us being goofy and silly, hey, subscribe.
Simply subscribe. If you're not subscribing, what are you doing? Like, don't just watch.
If you love your mom, subscribe. If you have no socks on and laying down and watching this, subscribe. Okay? We end this video. We out. Peace. That's the show. I press the buttons like she the remote.